Hello friends, welcome to A to Z Industry. This video focuses on important MCQs related to dental caries in children. Which of the following primary tooth most susceptible to caries? Maxillary first molar, mandibular first molar, maxillary second molar, mandibular second molar. Mandibular second molar. Medial surface of mandibular second molar is most susceptible to caries. Which of the following primary teeth more involved in nursing bottle caries? Maxillary incisors, mandibular incisors, maxillary molars, mandibular molars. Maxillary incisors. Primary teeth least involved in nursing bottle caries are mandibular incisors. Bacteria responsible for causing nursing bottle caries. Lactobacillus, Streptococcus and Lactobacillus, Streptococcus, Lactobacillus and Veillonella, Streptococcus, Lactobacillus and Neisseria. Streptococcus, Lactobacillus and Veillonella. Widespread caries destruction of deciduous teeth, most commonly four maxillary incisors followed by first molars with absence of caries in the mandibular incisors. Chronic caries, acute caries, rampant caries, nursing caries. Nursing caries. Odontoplasia, also known as nursing bottle caries, rampant caries, linear enamel caries, occult caries. Linear enamel caries. Linear enamel caries seen on the region of neonatal line of maxillary anterior primary teeth. All about rampant caries is true, except acute widespread caries with early pulpal involvement affect only primary dentition, mandibular incisors are affected, seen at all ages. Affects only primary dentition. Rampant caries affect both primary and permanent dentition. Term rampant caries applied to mouth having 2 or more lesions per year, 5 or more lesions per year, 10 or more lesions per year, 12 or more lesions per year. 10 or more lesions per year. Critical pH at which demineralization of enamel occurs. 5.2 to 5.5, 5.9 to 6.2, 6 to 6.5, 7 to 9. 5.2 to 5.5. Caries incidence in children with Down syndrome. Same as that of normal children, higher than that of normal children, lower than that of normal children, both A and B. Lower than that of normal children. Patient with Down syndrome shows low incidence of caries and high incidence of periodontal disease. Amino acid absent in cariesol. Glycine, leucine, lysine, glutamic acid. Glycine. Cariesol is a chemomechanical caries removal technique. Its stain caries dentin in the primary tooth and cariesol contains leucine, lysine and glutamic acid. CAT in pediatric dentistry is caries activity test, caries advancement test, caries risk assessment tool, child aptitude test. Caries risk assessment tool. Ricafade syndrome seen in infants, adolescent, adult, old age. Infants. Ricafade syndrome is a rare condition seen in infants, characterized by ulceration on the ventral surface of tongue and it caused by trauma from erupted baby tooth. It's all about the topic dental caries in children. See you with a new video. Thank you.